Magnum 60-ton hydraulic spotting press. Logic for the PLC. Want to cycle it, Ryan? Let's do ram, bolster, and show light curtain actuation when you can. Like the safety locks kicking in when you do that. All right.
No, that safety lock automatically comes back on.
Got the safety lock pin system here. You want to show me that again? Gotcha. So anytime you stop the ram, the safety lock engages.
Right.
Columns, ram, everything looks very good. All right. Cycle it again, sir. It's one speed down, no fast approach.
Just a single speed.
Okay. And you're setting the limits here.
That's your top, and then around the back is the bottom limit. That's about maximum travel right there.
Okay, so you can adjust those where you need to. And that's your sensor for your table in and out.
Table in, table out, so we're on the first column here.
Okay.
So that's your table. Proc switch for the lockout too, so if that doesn't have air to it, that'll know right away.
Okay. And your other Crocs is right here, it looks like.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Alright. Alright, let's cycle her down one more time. Curtains are tied into the shuttle as well.
I had those tied in. I figured I'd leave it like that. I do have a light curtain on-off switch if they don't like that.
Okay. So you can shut the light curtains on and off on the switch.
I've got a heat switch right here. We can disable the light switches and we can run this as we need to.
Gotcha. Okay.
I wasn't sure about that one. I figured I'd just leave it in case safety wanted to get involved with it.
No, it's fine. Fantastic.